Hello guys, I'm Václav with Adash and I would like to show you our newly updated balancer application. The balancer application can be used for balancing of rotating equipment. Please take this app as an emergency option for balancing. I mean, the mathematics behind it is unquestionable, but to do balancing with an application is far, far away from precision which you can get while balancing with Adash vibration analyzers, for example VA3 Pro or VA5 Pro. From now on, it is available also for Apple iOS. Therefore, you can find it not only on Google Play, but also on App Store. Previous app used three angles balancing procedure and you needed some vibration meter too. Click on the link to see the whole video about balancing with older app and vibration meter. This method has not changed, but here we are with the second and major improvement of the balancer app. Now you even don't need any vibration meter. Your smartphone has acceleration sensors already, and we are using them for taking the readings during balancing job. This is probably the first app capable of that. Let us know in comments if we are wrong. Let's take a look how it works. This time we will need just a piece of dough, scales and phone with balancer app installed. Our demo rig has been unbalanced on purpose by this amount of dough. I take our VA5 Pro vibration analyzer and I see the demo rig vibrates around 2 mm per second. I will measure initial vibration using the app now. Press start on the app and attach the phone by the bottom side to measure the machine. Be sure you use the same pressure on the phone during all measurements. I will mark A, B and C points on the wheel, which will be shifted 120 degrees. Now it's time to prepare trial weight. It has 5 grams and I enter this number into the app. Firstly, I place the trial weight on the A position and I will take the vibration reading. Consecutively, I will place it also on B position and measure. And finally C. The app will calculate and advise how much the final balancing mass should weigh and where should I place it. In this case, I should add 7.4 grams into 30 degrees from A position. Curious to see the residual vibration. Vibrations dropped from 2 mm per second to 0.45 mm per second. There is not bad result with using phone to balance the rotor, right? Thanks for watching this video. Go to App Store or Google Play and download Adash Balancer app for free. See you next time.